The Maple Bowl, I turned on 5/25. I think it's before Memorial Day or might be Memorial Day weekend. Weighed 6 pounds and 11 ounces. Let's see what it weighs now. It's down to 4 pounds and 15 ounces. So I'm going to go ahead and chuck it up in the lathe and turn it. I'm going to chuck it up in my life center in between centers. Re-square the tendon back up so I can mount it back onto my jaw. Thing I did was reshape the tendon and make this flat. So now this is going to be mounted into this. Let me take the live center out. There was a knock on my control panel today when I was turning. I couldn't figure it out until I opened the door up and see my keyway was sliding out. I don't know if this is a problem for a Grizzly lathe. Let's put it back together and see what happens. I'm going to put some Howard cutting board oil on it. Actually, what I have here in this little bottle. Here is the maple bowl I just turned. It's starting to do some spalting on it. Did turn out pretty nice. It is the first day of 2012. Happy New Year, everybody. Does have a little crotch figure right there. Click the like button if you like, subscribe button if you're not a member. Comments are always welcome. Happy New Year.